We're the first all-girls public school in the state of California. It focuses on science, technology, engineering, and math. There are about 78% girls of color, and they come from 81 zip codes around Los Angeles.
Our office reached out to Dr. Hicks. We wanted to identify an opportunity to bring enrichment programming to a school. We have a bioscience focus in our office, and so that's what we wanted to be able to do with the enrichment.
So the camp that we've been having the last 2 weeks has really helped our girls get excited about science.
This bioinnovation lab is an opportunity to introduce students at a young age to bioscience, and we're trying to build the pipeline of workforce so that they can enter those careers.
I've really been interested in like the STEM field. I wanted to go into this, especially since I want to be like a surgeon, and I thought this was a really great opportunity.
As somebody who's got really bored of looking at textbooks and just reading questions and writing all answers for science, coming to a school that you get to see all the machines, the science that you're learning, it's more than just words on a page.
They did a DNA research project that was a whodunit. So they got to figure out at a crime scene who had done the crime by doing experiments.
I come from more of a tough background, a low income, you know, poverty family. I lost my parents along the way, so I've been putting myself through school, and it kind of inspired me like, hey, maybe I can go to a big school, do bigger things. And that allowed me to go up to where I am currently, actually a student at UCLA. And even 3 years ago, I would have never thought that could have happened.
Pues cuando crezco quiero ser una doctora de corazón. Quiero saber los problemas del corazón, quiero saber cómo resolverlos, y quiero saber todo el corazón, me interesa mucho.
And so I believe that this is really going to help our girls to go on and succeed in those fields and come back to the city of LA, we hope, and be leaders in the biotech field.